I'd like you to consider what is real in this moment. That is, what actually exists. And what of the things that exist actually matter? And what makes things matter? We tend to think of reality in terms of space and of things in space. We think of people and places that matter to us. We accumulate possessions, things in drawers and closets that we care about or once cared about. We move from room to room in our homes into spaces that we maintain for different purposes. So the sense of what is there for us in each moment is bound up with this sense of space. And we have digital lives that take place in virtual spaces. And we can now see distant places on Earth in real time without having to travel. We can communicate with people who are elsewhere, but they're real to us by reference to their being in space. And if you believe that God exists, well, then the question is, where?
لكن هدور واقرا ما بين السطور. سراب تحت سماك وكان هناك البحر أزرق لكن في يوم كان لازم أبدأ أعيش حياتي وأخلق لذاتي كان
اديتها سنين حياتي اديتها كل حاجة علمتها تجاربي الحب السعادة الصبح سافرت وسابت لي ورقة
بطل طريق
الشمس طلعت والنية بعدت وانا وحيد